now you told me you believe everything I said.
Okay, we're running the plates and we've got some people on their way out to the old church.
And?
These kids you saw on that wall, who were they again?
McDonald's Speedway. And Kenny. Right?
Found their truck all smashed up about 20 years ago. Am I remembering this right?
Yeah.
Those bodies would be nothing but bones by now. You said they still had skin on them and he had a ring on his finger.
What are you saying? I told you I grabbed one of them like this. And it was hard, like petrified wood, like he preserved them or something. He's got them all stitched together like some kind of quilt.
I'm just trying to get all the facts.
And I told you the facts. And this guy drives an old brown truck, and he nearly killed us.
What you doing?
And we saw him throw a body down the pipe that dumps into the cellar of that old church. Now this guy must have 500, maybe 600 bodies down there, and I've seen him.
Hey,